Hi kids, Professor POTUS here with today's presidential trivia. In 1855, it was President Franklin Pierce who was the first president to have a Christmas tree in the White House.